guys, there's a person I've been wanting you guys to meet, and he's a true friend of mine, and he's gonna help me out with my YouTube videos, and his name is Eddie. Okay, so everybody just say hi to Eddie. He's a little bit different, but just say hi. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I have love for you. Eddie like you. Eddie love you. Okay, shut up. Shut up. Eddie. It's okay. So these are good people. Good people, Eddie. Good people. Okay? Good people? Okay, good people. Okay, Eddie, so, let's make you answer a few questions. Did you have any previous jobs? Are you in a job? Tell us more about your career. You want to know about career of Eddie? I tell you about career of Eddie. Eddie tried to become police officer. But people say in the government, no, you can't hold a gun. Well, guess what? I hold a gun everywhere I go. And I sometimes shoot people, but it is by accident. And then they tell me, go work at McDonald's or Burger King. I'm like, no, work at Burger King? Well, why would I work at Burger King? Eddie Goodman. Eddie very good man. Eddie no work for $2 an hour in Burger King. No, Eddie work at Fancy Place. Because Eddie a real gentleman, you see this? This is good man. This is good man, Eddie. Good man, Eddie. Okay, Eddie, well, how about your social life? Do you have any previous relationships? You know what? You do not understand this. Eddie don't need relationship. Eddie have a sister who is number 2 prostitute in the whole country. Eddie no need no relationship. Okay, Eddie, I think we're done here. I gotta get...